first try. Ooh, not a good start. Apparently this is okay, though. Missing you told me this is okay, because it happened on his run. So I shouldn't reset. Ugh, what is that? Ooh, that was good. Nice. Nice. Yeah, it's all about getting right on that I-beam.
Outrageous jumps, rolls, spins, and drifts to beat the target score in the time limit.
Oh my God.
Oh, the traffic. Yeah, so far so good.
Man, goal splits all over the place today.
Outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score before the time runs out.
Oh, jeez. Went up that a little fast, I guess. Wow! It finally happened. I crashed going up a parking garage too fast. They said it can never be done. Too much Sanic. I don't know what that means. Sanic the Hedgehog. I get it. Yeah, I was going moving it too fast a clip.
Congratulations. That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Ready for a stunt run? Use boost and drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit.
On train jump. Drive away. All right. Wasn't that bad, I guess. Thank you.
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a stunt run. Drift and boost between jumps, rolls, and spins to get the highest score you can in the time limit.
No, but the more I thought about it, it is necessary. I think it's quicker than letting the stunt die out. I didn't actually test it, but I'm pretty sure that is quicker to crash.
Locations in the city, then boost and drift between jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score in the timeline.
I will. I'm actually thinking about doing a any percent run and just see how it goes. Ooh, turned the wrong way. So yeah, eventually I'll do the I'll do them all. Yeah, maybe I can just, I'll just get really good at each individual part, and then I'll do an any percent run. Oh, I got better at that too, by the way. I don't know how. Doing that, the quick jump instead of backing up. Yeah, that is pretty nice. That was a good entrance to that garage. Not that hard. I think what I was doing was I was hitting the boost off the ramp, which is making it the car like skid when it landed. If you just like hold the gas instead of hitting the boost too, it's easier.
The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City.
The Hunter Shut it down Vegas. And add it to your car collection. Yeah. Oh, I'm out of boost. That's cool. That makes sense. I don't know why I haven't done that up until now. Maybe I just missed that part in your run. Right, because then it gets you down the street quicker. Oh my god! That was going pretty well, too. Let's see where it'll put me. Ugh, damn it. Sub 50, yes. If only I could maintain that. See if I can get the Vegas. That was weird. Normally I fall off there. Okay. Almost crashed on that one too. Jeez. Right when I see him saving time, I start like just messing up the whole run. I got the PB jitters. No, but, like, if I need to figure something out, I'm gonna skip around in that video. I should just download it and just not give you the views. Just kidding. I wouldn't do that. Oh, nice. That was good. JK. This is a pretty good run so far here. No major mess ups. He said, trying to find wood to knock on. Oh. Man, I always have trouble entering this garage. Ah, yes. Still a pretty good run. Even with that. Oh, no. Hit the boost too quickly. Oh. Oh, it still wrecked me. Ugh, poop. I hate this reset. Drive away. Oh, come on, let's still be under. Let's not lose all of our time. Oh, man. Plus 8. Man. One of these garages, I always turn the wrong way. What is this car doing right there? I'm not chasing it. Not worth it. It was going the same way as me. Oh, Jesus. Ah. Hello, 6 viewers. Back down to 4 viewers. Back up to 6 viewers. Hello. Oh, Jesus. Where's the Vegas? Oh, it just drove past me. Going the other way. Come on, Hunter Vegas. Oh! Why is it always going the other way? This is probably not good. Yeah, it's trolling. Alright, at least I got it. Now I have to go all the way back and go up the garage. Ooh, jeez. Oh, should have got that gas right there. Damn it. Yeah, I got trolled. Wouldn't be the first time. Not gonna be the last time.
Nice! That'll save some time. Ugh, and that'll lose some time. Jesus. Ooh, man. I'm gonna save time here. Crazy. How many boards are you supposed to have here, missing new? Because I think I missed a couple. Aren't you supposed to have 72? No? Okay, maybe it is 70. Maybe I'm doing just fine. Oh my god, Buttermobile. Ugh, really? Now is not the time for that. Thank you. Having a hard time controlling this today. Keeps spinning out. See? What the fuck? Awesome, tomato. Thanks for checking. I don't know what I was thinking, 72. Maybe that's like the amount of gate smashes. And that's what I just happen to look at all the time. About to get taken down by the SI7 here. Oh, man. Almost. Oh, wow! I have to go back and get that billboard, too. Shit. Oh! It tried to get it for me. It knew. It knew I wanted it. I always gotta go, I gotta go to the left on this. There we go. Oh! Cool. Yeah, if I got taken down, it would have been funnier. Get out of here! Of course, I didn't conserve my boost either. There's a long break between these two splits. Maybe I should put another one in. I don't know. So I know what pace I'm on better. It was the one I just did. The one where I turned around and got it, and then I turned around again. Oh! Wow. Grinded on that rail. And a driveway. Okay.
Yes, the dip area, but not both of them. Just the second one. Yeah, it's like that boardwalk area. Jeez. Sometimes it doesn't let you start the event. It just, like, doesn't show the buttons for it. Oh man, that was close. Nice. I got those without completely crashing. Wow. Saving some time there. Gold split. Gold. Oh my. Don't crash. What was that? This area, you know, like, you take a jump just a little bit wrong, and you're grinding on one of these fences, and you're definitely crashing.
Definitely saving some time here.
Link those stunts, beat that score target. Time for a stunt run.
I actually lost a little bit of time. Alright. Just goes to show what I know. Nice. Another gold. Nice. My God, how did I miss that? Not nice. I like slid off to the right, or the left, I mean. It's alright, that's like 10 seconds. MBD. Ooh, hopefully I hit that. Jeez, that hit that too early. Hopefully I hit the board. What's INBD? It's not a big deal. Yeah, we'll see. That is for sure. Oh, I couldn't avoid it. I couldn't avoid it. This will be a close one. Yeah, I'm serious. I think I hit that too early. Like, I heard the board break, but I'm not sure if it was too early or not. Oh! What? Oh, it's gonna put me on the other side. Oh! Shit! Come on! I hope it thinks I took the jump. The Krieger Pioneer. Yeah. Come on. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. All right. Well, another couple seconds there. No, I effed up the jump I just did. Not the one before it. You're mixing up the times of me messing up. Oh, that car! So this might be a world record? Or a PB? Alright, it is a PB.